안녕하세요. 농구 이야기 NG 리유입니다. 이번 프로 첫 대이변이 일어났습니다. 바로 동부 파리 올랜도 매직이 1위 미러키 벅스를 잡은 것인데요. 올랜도가 4쿼터 내내 정말 너무 좋은 경기력을 펼친 반면 미러키는 야니스를 제외하면 그를 도와줄 선수가 전혀 보이지 않았습니다. 우선 올랜도에서는 팀의 중심 니콜라 부세비치의 활약이 그 어느 때보다 돋보였고 양팀 최고인 35득점을 폭발시켰습니다. 특히 무시무시한 외곽포로 사슴 군단을 농락했고 야니스에 꿀리지 않는 보드 장악력으로 골밑도 잘 사수했습니다. 그리고 올랜도는 테런스 로스와 DJ 어거스틴의 활약도 빼놓을 수 없었는데 로스는 미러키가 따라붙는다 싶으면 어느 순간 나타나 찬물을 끼얹었고 어거스틴은 슛감은 별로였으나 탁월한 경기 운영으로 벤치에서 나와 11개의 어시스트를 올려주며 올랜도의 공격을 이끌었습니다. 야니스 아데토쿤보는 31득점, 17리바운드, 7어시스트, 1스틸의 그리스 괴인다운 괴랄한 스탯을 찍긴 했으나 혼자 힘으로 돌아가면서 잘해준 팀 올랜도를 상대하기엔 역부족이었고 이 옵션인 크리스 미들턴과 센터 브룩 로페즈는 정말 최악의 퍼포먼스로 첫 경기 업셋의 빌미를 제공하고 말았네요. 전반전 동안 부세비치와 함께 무시무시한 활약을 해줬던 마켈 펄츠도 굉장했고 3쿼터까지 무득점이었던 실질적인 이 옵션 에반 포니에도 4쿼터에만 3점 슛 3개를 터뜨려버리면서 미러키의 비수를 꽂은 게 컸습니다. 자, 그럼 오늘 경기 하이라이트 함께 감상하시죠.
Last year dropped off in their first round series to the Toronto Raptors, but on any given night of beating anybody in the NBA, let's see if they are up to the challenge. Chris Middleton is the only player in the NBA to be in the top five in both points and rebounds. His first look is a...
I'd like to see more of that if you want to have a chance in this game.
Playoffs, though, against Toronto. Nick on the run out and the mid-range. During the regular season, Adetokunbo on the spin and the hammer.
Goodness.
For the most part, Orlando right now. 5 of 6. Make it 6 of 7. Turnovers, that's 4 out of the last 5 possessions. Nick Vucevic points the other way.
And that's, again, you have to find things like that.
3 to start the game with a couple of dimes. And passes a perfect one. And on the shot clock, final minute of a real good start for Orlando. Terrence Ross, the veteran, the 32-year-old DJ Augustine, had a good drive and kick for Nick Vucevic.
They are creating great looks in the half court against the number one defense in the NBA.
Fournier hit half his threes against them this past year. Ennis
has really stepped up.
Vucevic already in double figures. Take him to 4. That was a slick move and legit screens. Now, the long deuce, got it again, an 11-2 run now in a shocking 18-point game. He's going to get his on the run. Boy, they walled off Giannis, didn't they?
But he made the right two, so after doing such a good job early on, they're going to get a block.
Picking up. Giannis will get there and follow his own. That's padding the stats. And drafted the man with the ball, Giannis Antetokounmpo, as he gets trying to find Terrence Ross and a good spin on the baseline. The reverse.
What a finish.
Fear the deer. Oh, it'll be a great play.
Struggled in the first round as did last season and obviously in that.
Left Vucevic the hot hand of the first half and it's a bank
to get their rhythm.
Now Adetokunbo on the spin and got what he wanted.
Staying engaged.
And how can you lose Adetokunbo? They did. About 4 minutes into the third. It'll be Vucevic over the smaller butt. So
in the mouth a little bit and had him reeling, but they seem to have recovered a little bit.
Giannis 10 of 16. Just like Vucevic on the take.
Has been conducting a voter registration campaign with the theme.
Over the top, Vucevic. They fronted him. He gets the best of them. Using Birch. And Kent Birch. First time in the second half, they tried to get Terrence Ross on the run, and he gets it. Here with a knee injury. Before the injury is sustained here, what a pass! Bunsen burner. It'll be Terrence Ross in the mid-range game. It'll be Ross. He got away with the hammer! Ross makes them.
When he gets it going.
Bucks now 12 of 36 on their threes, and a little more than 6 to play. 16 for Ross, as you mentioned, and make it 18.
Moving forward.
Vucevic free on the arc. Got him again. Exactly like he has established position there. Fournier, can he get one finally? Yes. Oh.
Game to watch last night.
Now it's Fournier. Big one. He got it. Didn't call glass, but it's a second chance. Fournier, a triple. Anticipated this today. Fultz with Vucevic. Great pocket passing. Of a 12-point win for the Orlando Magic. Greg, our first shocker so far.